Good morning, children. As you all know, we have completed our chapter number 6, Plants Around Us. So today we are going to complete our notes. Open page number 166. Write down today's date, 29/2021. Question number 1, spelling words. So here you can see the spellings are given already. You just have to copy down. TRUNK, trunk. SHADE, shed. WOOD, wood. SOIL, soil. Turn the page. Page number 167, write date again. SHRUBS, shrubs. CREEPERS, creepers. CLIMBER, climber. BUSHES, bushes. SUNLIGHT, sunlight. PLUCK, pluck. Question number 1, answer the following. Number 1, name the different kinds of plants. Answer is rose plant, tulsi plant, etc. are the different kinds of plants. Number 2, which plant cannot stand erect without any support? Grape plant and money plant cannot stand erect without any support. Okay. Number 3. Write things favorable for plants to grow. So answer is air, water, sunlight, soil and fertilizer are the things favorable for plants to grow. Go to the next page. Question number 2, fill in the blanks choosing the right word from the bracket. Here you can see the options are given. Number 1, we get dash from the plants. We get fruits from the plants. Number 2, tulsi plant is a dash. It is a shrub. SHRUB, shrub. Number 3 is dash are small plants, bushes, BUSHES, bushes. Question number 3, name the following. Number 1, two trees with a strong trunk. So here anything you can write. I have written here answer mango tree, coconut tree. You can also write banyan tree or neem tree, as you wish. Number 2, two bushes or shrubs. So I have written here rose plant, tulsi plant. Number 3, two climbers. So here answer is money plant, grape plant. Go to the next page. Question number 4, match the following. So this side you can see names are given and this side the pictures are given. Number 1 is trees. So where is tree here? See, it is in C's place, right? So answer is one number, C. Number 2 is bushes. So here you can see in the A it is there. So you will write down here in the two number place A. Number 3, climbers, grape. See, grape plant is a climber, no? So number 3 is B. Yes, we have completed our EVS lesson number 6 notes. So till here we have completed our. Do practice of given words. Thank you so much.